we know what you're dealing with. Legacy systems, daunting data entry, stacks of printed reports, and passing around job sheets. When was the last time this worked for you? A manual process is likely wasting your time and money. It can lead to scheduling with limited visibility, delays, and poor quality assurance. Adding an MES layer enables all levels of your operation and automates this process to help your operation run as efficiently and as effectively as possible. Metals manufacturing is approaching a perfect storm scenario. In a volatile and ever-changing market, most companies struggle to compete using technology on the edge of obsolescence. These decades-old legacy systems are often custom designed, and as the experienced workforce retires, that tribal knowledge required for smooth operation disappears. Adding a modern manufacturing execution system, or MES, can help metals companies gain deeper insights into their operations, get more from their assets, and be more responsive to customer needs. Brock Solutions and Rockwell Automation have recognized this need and have partnered to help metals producers address their most pressing issues and gain new competitive advantages by implementing a modern MES. Let's take a look at what MES can do for a pipe mill operation. When an order comes in to ERP, it gets scheduled for release to MES. An operator on the MES level sees the new order and schedules it for processing. From here, the order can be reviewed. Engineering can make adjustments to equipment and tooling, while quality can add checks and limits for customer acceptance. Once the operator is ready, they can confirm the beginning of order production. MES will take the order details, along with associated quality and recipe settings, and download this information to the control system. The confirmed set points and adjustments are then made automatically. In addition, the context for what's running is set and linked for performance and historian data. An operator scans the incoming coil, and MES verifies that it matches order specifications and quality requirements. Throughout the process, controls monitor the coil and pass key data to MES, which is performing inline quality. Controls and MES are used in conjunction as the pipe goes through finishing stations to set proper routing, finishing, and quality verifications. MES also alerts operators when it's time to perform manual checks. Along with capturing order, traceability, and quality data, MES is also tracking equipment performance. In addition, a historian is concurrently capturing detailed, time-based process data. When all pipe has been produced, the order can be confirmed as complete. MES will continue to track the order and send regular updates to ERP, including material consumption data. With MES, you gain much greater visibility into your operations. You'll minimize overproduction, prevent early changeover, optimize inventory and quality assurance, while preventing and remedying performance issues in real time. This, along with transactional context data and historian time-based data, can be combined with manufacturing intelligence for further real-time visibility, traceability, and analysis. If you'd like to learn more about how Brock Solutions can help you realize the value and implement an MES solution to provide business and operational improvements, visit our website at www.brocksolutions.com/MES.